What began as a simple short-term internship assignment turned into an almost 14-year love affair with this neighborhood and the young people and families who live here. I've learned a great deal about life and myself from people who have been largely written off by our society because they may be poor. Through their example, I've learned what it means to be a good neighbor, to share with others, and to respect and value diversity of cultures and lifestyles.